Hello, this is the WWJ Whipping with Joe. Anyway, we had the new there. We put it on for about 10 minutes. We flipped it over, and this is another probably 5-7 minutes. We're going to take it off over here, and we're going to see how it's done here. We're going to show how Kobe is from Jerusalem, or from Israel, actually. I met him a couple days ago, and so this is where we're at. So we'll take the biggest one, since the biggest one is normally the hardest one to cook. And normally this is what happens there. This one here, like so here. This one over here. Let me get to start from the tail. Pick this up. Wow. Oops. Let me do this like this here. I'm here. And you can use a fork. In this case, I'm using my fingers here. Oop. There we go. And what we do then is you just pull the skin over. Whoa. A little on the hot side here. But anyway, come here. Move this up. Take this one out like so. Here we go. Check that out, huh? Here we go, Kobe. This video's for you. Yep. Yeah. Right like so. Just like so. And then it's a little hot here, so you can take the skin off here. Use a fork or a chopstick. And whoa. Oh. Oops, sorry. Sorry again. There we go. Check this one out. All this over here, well, that sticks it out. Nah. Man. Baby, take one right here. And this is for Kobe from Israel. There we go. Just like so. Yeah. Kobe, this is for you, my man. You're gonna learn how to catch Ninui. So we'll hook you up the next time we see each other. Anyway, you just put them on the grill, no cleaning. Put them on the grill. Maybe 5-7 minutes one side, flip it over. Make 5-7 minutes the other one, and that's it. Just like so. Anyway, it's like that. No chili pepper, soy sauce, vinegar. Just perfect, just like that. Ooh. Anyway, this is WWJ Whipping with Joe. This is for Kobe from Israel. Aloha. This is for Ninui and Rudderfish, they call it. Can't beat it. Anyway, this is WWJ Whipping with Joe. Aloha.